DJ, mate, what are you looking for out of a practice game like this, be a few days out from the tournament?
I think, you know, putting our systems in place, I guess, making some good decisions under pressure. I think ideally for the new boys coming into our 12 or our 15, you know, it's they haven't had a test, I guess, at this level. So definitely we use these training games as opportunities to really, I guess, test some of the younger boys and see what kind of decisions they make. So, you know, I guess there's a lot of teams that when they play us, they they come here and they try and put on, you know, put on steps and score tries. I guess the purpose of these games are really to test the systems and the moves you've got. So, ideally, we try and get the most out of it and hopefully, you know, going into the